Ahora tengo su perspectiva en el idioma. No, no, I know, do they really need this exact recipe, this exact amount of compound oils? Because it's just a glass, you know, it's just a glass. In a way, I'm like, okay, so they're in this speak, spoke, talk to me specific, and so I'm like, why not perhaps direct to someone else, you know, who is up on everything and knowing all of this Socrates and in the all of the names, all the way through the Pythagoras' theorem. Why me? And perhaps that is the current, that is the connection right there already in the communication. Is that we are similar in this respect, intelligence-wise, and so, in a dummification mode, that I'm not from these Aristotles and in this particular group of persons. Perhaps that is where they're able to make this communication easier. So, it is essentially as I am, also them in the. In the past form and in the past form and of their history. So oddly, when I'm thinking of these Aristotles and the Socrates and there's another one with the P, a big one. There's another one. No, a huge philosopher. Come on. Well, anyway, there is another one, and so they're there. My gosh, maybe that is what this is all about. Maybe this is the lesson for them, that they have to go seek back this particular time now, seeking out their new Socrates, seeking out their new Aristotles, to tell them that hey, you know, maybe you all are capable and have become lazy, and you do not really need the exact recipe. And if it turns your sunshine. Instead from the beautiful golden that it was before, and it turned you a little bit green, go with it. Maybe you have become too restricted, you know, maybe this is the lesson, this is too much of a restriction. And you know, you can see this heightening that happens in populations all the time. You can see it, oh, we're in a tight zone, we're in a totally relaxed, it's all like, you know, a bunch of hippies everywhere. All of this is going on, in different time frames. So it's possible they have become so into their perfection zones. And when I'm stating perfection zones, oh my gosh. When I was even talking of frequency houses, of frequency living, and I mean everything, even our vocals, you know, even in the house we'll have our communications when we speak. When we speak to another person, that it will all be sequestered away first, going through a filter in the room, some kind of a filter before, like a perfector. So all of our voices will be perfected. So the touching of another human's ears will never, ever, 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 ever be a disturbance. We don't have that possibility. So that is one frequency. Yeah, you can have the voice frequency. Oh, there's so much that can be gained here in the frequencies. You cannot believe. When I talk about life expectancies and durations and longevs, getting tired. My gosh, it's really cold outside today. But I did it. I did it. I made the arabesques, and so I'm happy for myself. And maybe that's all, you know, that's all we ever are in this 80,000 years away. We actually, in our hyper cells, we become just a bunch of children that are like, well, just easily pleased with our particular, you know, states of doances. And when they go off, like when I go off just a little, when we all of a sudden we are thinking, oh my gosh, we might have a green, an absolute green sunshine. That would be like, no, that is not the perfect any longer. And so perhaps they have reached an over-perfect state that they just have to be completely slapped back down. And I hate the word slapped, but yes, they have to be brought right back down and go back to. I don't want to take him Kavik or anything back into this particular realm of having to eat with the bamboo equipment as I have done, but no, they do have to go through a learning center process of their of perhaps they've overhyped themselves into getting, and when they are already getting everything that's already been that's a cute part, isn't it? Yeah, they do that for that one. It's one of those. I know. I look like a freaking crazy one, but yeah, those ones. A Willy or something, they call them Martha Willys. Oh. Well, anyway, what was I'm thinking, oh my gosh, yeah, the perfects, oh my gosh. Yeah, so it looks like it's a time that that maybe they have a teacher there that is a scholar, that is actually, is already part of the process for them to return, go back in history, go back to those ones. They're the 80,000 years before our particular future enhancements. So because they're over there, go back to them for the query and the question and see if you are going to get it. So even this going back in time to a underdeveloped population in technology, because yes, at this point in time it is just the beginning meanders through. But there you go, you know. Come back here to this particular state and time and see what you get. You know, are you going to get the trust state? Are you going to get the trust state? And the trust state, you know, I'm saying this, do you understand what I even mean? Will the person is there even trust to give, you know? Do they want the callousness and they're just going to kill off your grown population of too much? We'll just kill you off. I mean, is this the ingredient past? It would be the same greedy person that they are in the future also. Same greedy mind state. Some of them will be extremely greedy mind state also. When I saw this one video, oh gosh, I'm hyped, oh my gosh. Yeah, I saw this one video and it was the children at the Halloween, and they're grabbing. It was one of those balls. It was an excellent video, a person who did it. They put it by, it was one of those clear balls, and they put the oversweets, they put them in there, and oh yeah, even raisins were there, and but yeah, a complainer, and so there it is, these oversweets, and it says take only one, you know, it has this message, and it's just, yet again, it's just like hello, you guys are completely never ever learning out. You are just proving that you are what? Another cattle call going off to Australia to be put into a prison. That is all that they are showing. That is the state of the human populace right there. So that was a real shame. See, maybe only one child. Actually, only took the one that it was stated. So one out of what, maybe 20 of them. It's not a good odds, not a good odds. So yeah, that was a disturb. Brutal. What a brutal childrenage. And people get all excited, like, hey, you know, you got a great future there. Well, where is it going if you have 19 of them that are acting like, I'm just going to take whatever I want, it's a take, I'm going to just take it, you know. So yeah, so I guess so. Big lesson for the futurans. The futurans that are actually here now in the present in the communications. Big lesson back here into our decadent, just grab haul, aren't we? We're just a grab-aholic population. Grabaholics. Yeah, how can I, you know, just get? Oh, how rude of them. One even took the bowl. And so I'm like, oh, in this vengeance place, that this is so bad. And I'm sitting there as the judge there, and the eyes open. This is such a bad situation. I would just want to take them all, every single one of those children, and just put them in a corral somewhere until they learn a lesson. And then I just know, what are we doing? What are we doing with this as the new generations? And yet, this is the forward thinking. This is the forward thinking, and this is the truth. This is the future out. Is we're going to be just into this frequency hold factor, and we're going to have frequency detections everywhere. Frequency detections of the self. Frequency detections of objects that we bring into our house. Frequency levels at entrances of everything. Has to be a perfect set of. Now this will be the perfect set of frequencies for me to live. You know, we're going to get to this point. All the matter weight in the room, the weighted matter frequencies that I'm speaking. So when you get your perfect channel, your perfect number, then you can start talking about the love. Only then. Because all these other things are just like distracted disturbias. I mean, can I even claim the pencil of lead? Can lead even be a participant, even in a room right now? I mean, what a disturbance to even have a lead pencil graphite. You know, what a disturbance energy. Blank. Not a good blank, the other blank, the one that just makes you just dumb. Oh my gosh, I'm extremely excited about this selfish gene discussion with this Dawkins person. I am so ridiculed with it myself. Oh my gosh. Just everywhere, you know. It's just everywhere. I have so many selfish qualities. It's a mischievous also. Selfish is such a mischievous gender, isn't it? And it's like it almost does have its own sexuality. It's a person that can be all kinds. It's very bad. Oh, it's kinky also. Selfishness is a kink. Absolutely. Selfishness is kinky also. Nineteen out of one of them, you know. And then this big grievance, nasty father saying, oh, you know, doing the demandant, only take the one, only take the one, only take the one, you know. Only take the one little cracker, you know, only take the one that, what, oh, they used to make those, they're like those, like, they put that fake cheese, and then they have the cracker with this spoon, spork thing, or whatever. Only take the one of those, you know, or only take the one of the Reese's of the pieces, and oh my gosh. What a bunch of jerks, you know? What a bunch of jerks. So how do you discipline them? In a way, it's too late. I'm already speaking to the future, and they're already demanding their sunshine, you know, their sunshine to be the same color. They do not want to change. They do not want to change. They do not want to change. They do not want any of their energies changing. They want everything flowing the same speed. They do not want any change. They don't want any glorifications. They're not happy. They're not happy with my little wheelie gig there. It's going too slow. Those old cars on the roll. Thank you very much for your perpetual, but it is going too slow. I don't care about any of this wheelie action that you're going to get off of it forever. It is going too slow. We need more. We need more. We need more. You know, they're this demandance, you know. They have to have it. You know, they have to have it. So it shows they're still in industrial state of some sort. Nineteen, and I'm looking at the 19. I'm looking at the 19 of them, and the majority, a submajority. Whoa, you know, for that one little girl that did take only the one. Don't really have a choice, do we? It will be continuant. We're just thought we're gonna be like the weird freaks, the weird freaks, the one weirdo freak ever so often who really actually does not become the grabber, overtaker, the weird freak. Well, anyway, so I lost my energy now for it, but that was really what I'm talking of. The questa of who is their teacher to tell them, you know, maybe you just need to pick a different type of energy, a different form, and don't be such a distressant. It's very similar to this time now, these people running around, we have to have the gas, we have to have the gas, we have the gas, we have to get the gasoline forever, you know, it's like, hello, we have the other ways, we have many other ways. So I don't know how their brain is like stuck only with the gasoline, it's almost like they have some kind of a fixant there that is even stuck into the personality, into a training center there in their brain that just is get a refill, you know. It's very odd that they like that fume huffing of it also at the tanks. It's like what? So it is an equation similar, but it's very much, I'll say the Wild West or the back to the beginning source of an energy where it is feeding populace. But yeah, that is what happens. We have the very same, similar with these gasoline peer persons, and I'll say that would be the fabulous 19, fabulous 19, and then and only the one woman there who's going to grow, and she will learn that there are other ways. Is this our odds? And then we have this other group later on. 80,000 years from now, the same story. They have to have the exact same sunshine equipment. Everything, energy equipment, it cannot change. Well, if they cannot take another color, if they must have the exact ingredients, then who does that make them? It makes them resource taker grabbers that will even come back here to this planet if they require it, and they will grab those ingredients. And they can grab those ingredients direct because they are so amazing in their forwardness of upgrades, I'll call them, future upgrades past us. So yes, they can already go ahead and equip and get the voltage to take out all of those gypsums, even if that's a requirement for it, of white sands. It'll all be theirs for theirs, their creation. So yeah, it does become that same 19. Shame on you. Shame on you. Maybe that is the teacher. Maybe that's who I am. I am their dumbified teacher they have to come back and listen to. And so, no, you didn't get Socrates because you can't understand Socrates anyway.